subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, and we can.
Alright, I don't know, I just vibe Stevie. You see me? They are getting the next topic. We now wonder if Lisa Anna answer to the Vibes Cartel fans them. You see me? We are sending death threats. Because she say Vibes Cartel music for be banned from the airwaves. You see me? Can't play upon the radio. And you see it so? Yeah, if you don't know, today she answer. You see me? Lisa Anna responds to death threats. So what I say also is declaring that she is without fear of reprisal. When it comes to humans and children's rights, former Youth and Agriculture Minister Lisa Anna yesterday lashed her critics, some of whom had sent death threats for attacking her comments on convicted murder Vibes Cartel producing music from behind bars. Anna reiterated her views that violent and sexual explicit lyrics had negatively influenced many Jamaican youths' thought processes, resulting in increased feelings of hostility and aggression, which she described as the new normal. The disgusting comments on my social media pages exposed the dark and vitriolic underbelly of this new normal and justified the point that I was making, the former Miss World said in an article published elsewhere in the newspaper. The undisguised violence and vulgarity of the disagreement posted on sheer volume of antisocial attitudes were like megaphones screaming at Jamaicans to wake up and smell the decay into which Jamaica's proud history of decency and mutual respect has plummeted, said Hannah. She suggested that those negative influences were exacerbated when we turn a blind eye to radio airplay of new productions by persons we know are incarcerated and so may be in abetted by corruption in our prison system. We should be prepared to have national discussion about messages glorifying criminality being covered to our children that I'll ultimately bring deleterious consequences. Last week, Hannah in comments on radio and in article in the Jamaica Observer disagree with the production of music by a convicted person, including dancehall artist Cartel, who was in the spotlight for receiving 5 awards in the year's renewal of Youth View Awards. Her remarks triggered a torrent of violent response in defense of Cartel, whose real name is Adija Palmer. Much of the feedback cannot publish in family newspaper. When it comes to human and especially children's right, I speak out without fear of any whisperal. Hannah struck back, adding, I pray that all Jamaicans who value common decency will find the courage to push back against this normal and defend Jamaica's true culture. If we lose the battle, however unpopular the battle or its choosing, maybe we will have lost Jamaica. Alright folks, what I've just read to you guys is what the big bad and brave Lisa Anna said. You see me? Jamaica Star posted it. You guys can go check out the post if you want to read it for yourself. You see me? Alright folks, now I've not much more to say still. I'm just an update you know, with the topic here. I don't know what's popping. You see me? With the feud between Vibes Cartel fans, Lisa and Vibes Cartel. You see me? Fan them a threatening her. She has said the man music for banned from the airwaves. All that little feud going on. You see me? Yeah. Think this is it now. You see me? When you're new to Just Vibes TV channel, check out my channel, man. Swear. When you like, if you like it, when you subscribe. Leave a like, share, leave your comments below, give me your guys opinion, subscribers and viewers, leave a comment below, Just Vibes TV man, I'm out.